Here today, Pentagon goes a really nice example of his Citroen C4 Cactus Flair. Powered by a 1.2 litre Puretech petrol engine, this 5-door SUV comes with colour-coded door handles, tinted rear windows, integrated roof rails, and lots more besides. There's plenty of space in the rear of the car for up to 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably with the seats intact. The rear seats feature ice fix for child seat fittings. It also comes with really stylish multi-spoke bi-colour alloy wheels, rear parking sensors with rear view camera, and lots more besides, which we'll go through in more detail as we go around the vehicle. It's got an excellent sized boot area with 60-40 split rear folding seats. There's also a space for a spare wheel tucked neatly under the boot floor area. And as we move around the car, as you can see, it's in really nice condition, very well looked after by the previous owner. Really clear dashboard display area with glove box on top in front of the passenger. The in-car entertainment is provided by a touchscreen DAB radio, which also incorporates the air conditioning system as well as satellite navigation. There's also full Bluetooth device connectivity. There's very smooth automatic transmission and very comfortable seating in the front for both driver and passenger. The pull down centre armrest. The driver's seat also has height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. There's front electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, 11 multifunction steering wheel, full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as cruise control and speed limitation. There's also paddle shift on the CD steering column, rain sensitive wipers and automatic headlamp control. And as we move back outside and around to the front of the car, there's also LED daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to run your viewing, instruct, test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.